session. We're at a bar called the Carter.
Yeah,
Carter. Like you say.
Carter.
So for like the scene, me and Mimi are gonna be at the bar and we're just gonna be drinking. And apparently we have to do some acting. Yeah. So
not when best acting. But
apparently the camera's just gonna like look over to us and we're just gonna act like we're not impressed at what we're seeing. So, you know, it's not a major role or anything, but something.
Yeah. Start.
Start.
An acting career.
Get ice in it.
I link my team from barking. 7 a.m. in the morning. She's calling, I'm yawning. She's 7 a.m. in
We just finished shooting for Unibet. You're gonna see the ad coming out soon. It was pretty embarrassing because you had to see my bad dance moves, but I think you'll like it because it was more funny than anything. And the girls were disgusted in my moves, so check it out.
Right. Yeah, so we're just waiting for the train. Mimi and I are gonna head to a boat party
at Double Bay. Try and make it before sunset.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be really pretty.
We were like so worried that we weren't gonna make it in time or like do something at all because it's like a Monday night, but yeah. We found something to do, so it's cool.
So hopefully it'll be fun.
Twinning.
Okay, so we nearly missed our stop. We pretty much
almost didn't get off the train. Someone was just like bonjour to me.
Like
I know, someone just thought I was French and they were like, oh, bonjour. Okay, we're going this way.
Exercise for the week.
Right. Our friends just pulled up to get us.
And we were waiting for our Hungry Jacks.
No, our food took so long.
We didn't have time for this. Okay. We're pretty much there.
Oh my god.
And
we're gonna make it.
Sit in the park, holding hands together. I do like I did. I thought you'd take me. I was gonna lose.